Alright, welcome back for game 4. Let's battle. Okay, got the next opponent, Chatskies. Or Chatskies, not sure. That's a pretty good hand. Easy keep. One drop, two drop, weapon backup, more two drop. Especially Outlaw. All the outlaws. That's the boy. Okay then. I think the DN voiceover as ally is just like such a weird voiceover, especially such a weird voiceover follow-up to the initial one. Like, the initial one is really cool, flavorful, and the second one is just so weird. I don't get it. Wisdom of the Elders. If that's not the Curiox deck, then I don't know. Curiox. Moment of creation, bro. That's quite good, unfortunately. Time to draw a fire sigil. That's not a fire sigil. And that's a problem. Not anymore, I guess. Pew pew, he has a torch of his own, I guess. Or not. Or he's gonna wait. I mean, he has to have torch. Don't see what else he has it. Yep. I appreciate that he kills that. Our weapon's a lot better. Beat his sentinel nonsense. But yeah, if he has a Heart of the Vault here, we're screwed. He at least can't play it if he has it in deck. Fire sigil, please. Okay, that's not working. Guess that's it then. Another torch. That would be really bad for us. Not sure what he has, though. That is really bad news. That means we're probably gonna lose this game. We got stuck on 2 power for too long. Okay, we are done here. That's very unfortunate. Stuck on 2 power forever. Oh well. 2-2. And out of top 10 again. Stay tuned for the next game coming up in a moment.